Demo video for UTech PhD tutor. First, switch on the instrument. To that, you can pick the pH calibration solution 7 and 10. First, connect the ATC electrode backside. This is for pH now, and this is for ATC connector. And dip the pH electrode in the pH calibration 7 solution and press the CAL key to long press. So once you press the CAL key, that lower display will show the 7 pH value. Once the calibration done, that left hand side corner ready signal will come. After that, you can just press the enter key. So now 7 calibration done. The lower display will ask the pH 4 or 10 buffer. Then you can take the next buffer. So take the electrode and clean the tissue paper and clean the distilled water. Again, press the put in the next solution, pH 10 solution, and the lower display lock 10 pH. It is already in calibration mode, so again the left side corner, the ready signal will come. Once you get the ready signal, just press the enter key. Ready signal will come. Next, just press the enter key. Attend calibration. Done. Then again, it will ask for solution. If you want, you can calibrate another pH 4 also. The two calibrations over, then again, just press the measurement. Same cal and measurement key is the same key only. Just press the measurement mode. It will come to measurement mode. After that, you can take the electrode and dip it in the solution sample. Whatever it will come in the display, this is the sample value of the pH values.